13 Action News update right now on the man who was left on the side of the highway for 13 hours after a medical episode. The family tells us 55-year-old Doug Pyle has died. The family decided to take him off of life support earlier today. They say Pyle was on his way home from work about 2 weeks ago when he suffered a brain hemorrhage. He pulled over on the 215 under the South Jones Bridge and quickly fell unconscious.